you know, Alexis didn't like hitting a mark. You know, you have a piece of tape on the ground.
No, I always tell that story because it's the only way I can explain it, which is like, you know, because we have these long days and stuff, and you know, even the terminology of like just stand on your mark. I was like, what does that mean?
Nobody tells you anything.
And it's like tape on the floor that you're supposed to like go up there, and then
you
like,
have to look at it without looking at it. And if you start, you know,
you can't
pay
like
attention
this,
to this on television, you'll see people be like, anyway, Bob, I always wanted to, and you want to try not to do that. And so
I became really conscious of it, and I would just like ease into my mark like a zombie, just like.
And sometimes I'd kind of go like this, like
yeah, all the time, like holding my mark because I wouldn't hit it.
And then people like, were like, the chemistry is amazing.
We were always like this.
I was like...
Because I didn't know what I was doing.
But also, I think we do have a good partnership, and that was just really lucky. You know, the stuff that came later is just really lucky. We're very different people. Our birthdays are exactly 6 months apart. In the same year.
On the same day. That's
amazing.
But I really like that as a symbol of, you know, we're sort of directly opposite, but
it's a good balance.
Yeah.
But when we met for the first time, it was like in the hotel lobby in Canada, and they're like, she's gonna play your mom, and we were looking at each other like, okay, and like
I'd never played. Well, I don't even think I ever played anybody's mom. And
no.
I don't know. We're in Canada, which makes everything
it's
weird.
It's not even our country.
Yeah, needs crying.